Both style and skill were on display in the men's halfpipe finals at the Oslo Winter Park. Snowboarders battled for medals with a range of energetic runs and sophisticated tricks. Each rider would have three runs and their best score would determine the result. The early runs set the tone, but Slovenian Tietz Tante saved his best for last. His final run earned him a score of 80.25.
Not learning,
you just do.
Nicholas Baden of the USA had an unsuccessful landing in his second run, but wasn't discouraged by this incident, and in his final run he managed to pull off even better tricks. To score 85.5. But it was his US teammate, Jake Pates, who ended up dominating the event. This spectacular run earned him 93 points, a score which wouldn't be beaten, and gave him Olympic gold. Silver went to fellow American Nicholas Baden, and bronze to the Slovenian Tietz Tante.
Just trying to have as much fun as I can, you know, coming out here and snowboarding, that's really what it's all about. It's just enjoying it, and yeah, I'm up here with all the friends, and we're just cruising. So, you know, I've trained really hard, years and years of practice, and just putting my head down and trying to learn tricks and have fun with it also. So yeah, I've trained really hard, but it's also just a journey and, you know, such a fun time, and I'm really thankful for everything.
Feels pretty good, pretty psyched to have one. Really happy. I trained pretty hard, a lot of snowboarding, and yeah, a lot of fun, definitely a lot of fun.
Oh, it feels good. It's something special. I've always dreamed about moments like these. I was training hard, learning new tricks, so I can put it down here in Oslo. And yeah, I did it, and I'm really happy to put it down here.